So when you go to apply for the medical technology program, you enter the bachelor's program and you do 3 years of schooling, and your last year is a clinical rotation. It's 1 year clinical rotation in a laboratory setting. It's grueling and labor intensive, but it's very rewarding at the end. Once you've completed that last clinical rotation, you take all the different departments, you know, and you learn the intricacies about each department. You are allowed to take the certification test at the end for your ASCP certification. You don't have to. There are some people who choose not to take that certification, but it's always nice to be able to say that you did and you passed and you have those credentials to add to your career as well. They do ask that you keep your education updated. So for every 3 years, you have to have 36 hours of continuing education. So it's not just like, oh, I took this rotation, this clinical rotation, and I passed the test, I'm done. You really got to keep your skill set up and you have to keep learning. And that's another thing that I just absolutely love, is that it keeps you up to date on what's going on. Science keeps evolving, so you need to keep up to speed with what they're finding and the research that they're finding. So it really kind of keeps you going with this type of degree and program.